course it's dangerous.
I should mind my step.
One of them carved up Zoru's whole squad.
So let's leave it.
Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad, and twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you... Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
Get rid of them.
Can't be that clever. Walked right into our trap.
But Demaze, if it's intelligent, we can't just...
No. We're taking it back to camp. Zevlor will know what to do with it. She's right. Let's go. We need to check out that blast. You didn't hear it. Shook our camp good, so we came for a look. Northwest. Look for Nettie. Whatever your wound, she can mend it.
And be careful. There are goblin traps everywhere.
Nymessa, come.
Enough gawking. Get me down. Never.
Observe and listen.
Enough dawdling. Get me down.
The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me.
Careful. She obviously sees your kindness as weakness. Don't let her take advantage.
You have made an ally from Kresh Kalir. Few know such fortune. Call me Lazel.
I'll trust your judgment, but I won't trust her. Not until I've gotten the measure of her.
You've a sharp tongue, elf. Would that your mind proved its equal.
Half, elf. I suppose the finer details are lost on a creature like you.
Come. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. A creche must be near. We will ask this Zoru where he has seen my kin.
Indolence breeds madness.
No one back home will ever believe this.
I hear shouting up ahead.
We should check it out, but be careful.
No hope of clearing this without a shovel. path lies before me.
To be dangerous, even if injured. Best be careful.
You approach the dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Done for you. It will be a joy to serve, to die for it an honor. It's possessing your mind, forcing you to love it. But then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? I was hoping for a kind soul. Well, not to worry. I saw you on the ship, strutting about whilst I was trapped in that pod. What did you and those tentacled freaks do to me? You'll talk. I can... Ah!
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light... The fear.
What was that? What's going on? The worm. Of course. That explains things somewhat. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. Indeed we are. Please, allow me to introduce myself. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. My, my. You've been busy. So, did you learn anything about these worms while wandering the ship? Turn us into... Ha! Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. You know, I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And anyone that can crash a mind flayer ship and walk away seems like a good person to know. All right, I accept. Lead on. Keep your distance, darling. Someone there. What now?
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
I wonder what the next move is.
Can't give up now. I've got a long road ahead.
Wicked little beasts. They'll down you in one strike. With finesse.
My breath. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Thank you.
Never a dull moment. Don't want to draw any attention. With haste. I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Survival isn't such a distant prospect.
Your back.
Action, not reaction.
Careful, I bite.
Let's move. Something good here, I hope. A couple turns should do it. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. What's in here?
Pity you aren't as good at grave robbing as you are at excuses.
Just being careful. Like my mum.
You both twice as tall as me, but have half the bloody backbone!
But we don't know what that thing even is. And what about the crypt?
I'm telling you, it's a ship. And the crypt can wait. Mari and Barton have been trying to break in for days. Now we... Stop! Got ourselves competition already. That's our ship. You're all hot air. Think you can get us to leave that bounty to you? Not a chance. What are you lot waiting for? Get her!
Still on my feet. Try me.
Time to strike.
Need to act fast.
Sometimes the only way out is through. Light on my feet. Concentrate.
Let's get on with it.
Never a dull moment. Need to find a way forward. Here we go.
can keep going a little longer now.
Why do you give a book? Everything all right out there? Yeah, come through that door and you're getting a knife in the guts.
Wonder what's past this.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
We got company!
Some blood.
Come on, can't stay idle. Time to press ahead.
Swift and lethal. Fury, I am death.
What now?
On the way.
I am Fury. I am Death.
Keep them guessing.
Victory awaits.
Nothing important is ever easy.
The dance macabre.
Another fight. Let's go.
Fury, I am death. Thank you.
won't give in.
Time to strike.
Just like old times.
Victory awaits.
To push my luck again.
I will ascend.
Blood comes easy these days.
Shall we dance?
I'm done. I can't wait to sleep. No lock, no handle. How does it open?
The Imperious Elf's got the red eyes and pale skin of a wight. And I'm not convinced he's any more trustworthy.
Do not recognize the language on the plaque.
Flackets will be done.
You do not recognize the language on the plaque. You do not recognize the language on the plaque. You do not recognize the language on the plaque.
That might be worth a look.
can keep going a little longer now.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Chucky! Come closer. About you? No. Dry skin, clear eyes. You do not suffer. You flourish. Disturbing.
We should feel them now. Our bones should ache, our mouths should bleed. Yet we thrive. It is madness. Keep your rest short. Time is not our ally.
Hello. What can I do for you?
Open the bloody gate!
Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
The nine hells! Open the gates!
Blade
and suffer its sting.
Every last one of you!
my sickle and sword. Strike!
Make way. To the chase.
That was the last of them.
Inside, all of you, more may follow. Open the gate.
like we're being watched.
Children here, you fool!
We was running for our lives.
You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too? Unbelievable!
Thank you.
Tell that to the dead at the gate.
Shut it, Horns! I'd be lying dead next to the goblins if you'd stalled any longer.
My duty is to this camp.
Oh, God forbid you risk your precious tail. But I shouldn't be surprised. Foulbloods ain't known for courage.
You see the tiefling's jaw clench. He's about to erupt.
You knocked him clean out. Nice. Mission accomplished, I guess. Aridan Benno, leader of the Benno Boys, adventurers for hire and all.
It's a druid's grove. Fella in charge went by the name Halsin. He ain't here anymore, though. Got himself nabbed by gobos. Same ones what chased us here.
He's either digging latrines or boiling in a cookpot by now.
We've got a contract to track down some relic, and he wanted in on the job. Eyes lit up when he heard about it. I told him he wasn't getting so much as a sniff of the reward, but he tagged along anyhow. Got a death wish, have you? Contract came from a wizard in Baldur's Gate. Relic supposedly hidden underneath a temple round these parts, and he'll pay gobloads for it. But all that gold ain't gonna do you any good if you're too cold to spend it. It's called the Night Song. Supposed to be hidden under the temple where the goblins jumped us.
I'd give you the map and wish you a happy funeral, but my mate Brian kept hold of it like his own todger. Goblins made short of the fat old chunk.
Don't thank me. I'll be well on my way to Baldur's Gate when you die. Watch yourself. I'm out.
Healer you just knocked out? For once?
Now that that's settled, we can get to finding a healer.
Who in the nine hells do you think you are? I'll survive a sore jaw. What I won't tolerate is a stranger waltzing in here and interfering in our business. Lucky for you, you seem to have spooked that adventurer trash into leaving.
Whatever your business, I'd see to it quickly. The druids are forcing everyone out. This attack will only strengthen their resolve.
There have been several attacks by different monsters. The druids blame us outsiders for drawing them here. Nobody's welcome anymore. They've started a ritual to cut the grove off from the world outside. We can't stay, but we'll be slaughtered if we leave. We're no fighters. I've tried. Korga, their new first druid, won't even see me. You, though. I know it's not your business, but she owes you for saving this place. Perhaps you could persuade her for more time to prepare, if nothing else.
Really? We're messengers now.
We'd owe you a great debt. If we're forced to leave now, we won't make it to the city. You'll find the druids at the heart of the grove. Please, make them see sense before more lives are lost.
Take that back. Right now.
Pals!
I'll not gamble our lives, our futures, on people who are as good as dead. We must leave for Baldur's Gate at once.
Can we all just take a moment, please?
What's the point in blazing spells if we don't bloody use them? We should stay. These people aren't fighters. We can help.
Or yell louder. That's fine too.
Thank you. It's the right thing to do, and you know it.
She's right, Roland. We're better than this.
Zergen.
Fine, I'll stay too. Lest you both end up with your throat slit by Goblin Blade.
Thank you, Roland. Interesting. On my feet.
These tieflings prove fragile. I have a mind to end their misery myself.
Calm yourself. They're survivors, not soldiers.
I fail to see the distinction.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
There's no time to waste.
Best get going.
Blackets will be done.
A long way to go still.
Still breathing, despite everything. At least things have stayed interesting. Very well.
Thanks for fighting off those goblins. If you need to replace any gear, just ask. My selection's pretty slim. I had to leave most of my equipment in Elturel. Might have to teach the rest of us that trick, then.
Expect half these blades will break the first time they strike a goblin skull. I've had to make do with what I could scavenge. Of sorts. Used to be a bread and butter tinsmith before Elturel fell into Avernus. These days my talents are more eclectic. Learned a lot in my time in the Hells. Hope to forget most of it. But between you and me, there's nothing in all the realms like the utter power of infernal machinery. Alas, my offerings are far more humble these days. Thanks for fighting off. My selection's pretty slim. I had to leave most of my equipment in Elturel.
What now?
through.
Let's get in and out.
Light fingers have attracted attention. It seems an explanation may be in order. Speech.
The gate needs fortification.
What to do?
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close. Druids. Who uses wooden tools?
refugees, adventurers. No one in years, and suddenly we're overwhelmed. Well met. And thank you for beating back those goblins. Most brave of you. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual will be complete before too long. Just some bits and bobs I no longer need. Sylvanas, go.
Where that ox's gaze is following me.
Please, let us through.
Let my daughter go right now.
She's a thief, Hellspawn. And you will wait for Corga's judgment. Now get back.
Ragrisham, or I'll rip your damn throat out!
Do all the damn rituals you want!
Damn it! We could have taken those guards.
I'd rather you not get eaten by a bear. Try grease and palms. These things over.
Oh, because that went so well last time. She must be terrified.
I bet she's giving them hell. She's not our kid for nothing.
Keep this up and you'll have blood on your hands.
If you insist.
I could take one of the gods, maybe two.
What about a bear? I'd like to keep our guts on the inside.
Magrin, give her a chance.
You, get back! No, and you'll find trouble all the same unless you get out of my sight.
A moment, Giona.
What? Oh, I understand. You! Apparently, Korga wants to see you. Go ahead.
The bird knows. She needs to know. You do not. I... Forgive me. It is not you I fear. It is my brethren. More follow Korga every day. They are afraid, and she offers a simple solution. Eject the refugees, and we will be safe. Perhaps not. But that does not make it right. Only Master Hulsin can stop this. I pray my bird returns with news of him. If not, I fear for my people.